Welcome everyone. Today we've come to a place called Winstanley Hall. This place basically dates back from 1252 for the Lords of the Manor, but there's no evidence of that anymore. But this place was actually originally built in the late 1560s for the Winstanley family. And this was kept in good condition until the 1960s. Now there's pretty much nothing left. They had plans to turn it into flats and things like that, but the Wigan Council decided they didn't want to go ahead with it and they postponed all planning permission. So it's been basically left to ruin now. And it looks like this section where we're at now was a later build, because on the plaque up there it actually says 1834 and it says the initials MB on it. So I'm not 100% what that's supposed to mean, but, and it's got, what was that? It looks like a pheasant in the middle, doesn't it?
Like a stork?
Mm. Yeah, and there's also what is that? A bulldog or something up there?
Where?
Up there.
Oh, yeah, it's probably the type of dog that they used to have in the family.
Yeah.
It's not a bulldog. It looks like a mastiff, but mastiff. I'm not sure. It also has the look of like a boxer, so I'm not sure, but it could be an English Bull Mastiff.
Possibly.
Because they were very big working dogs.
Yeah. Well, we're going to have a look around now. We've just literally been crawling through loads of foliage just to get into the place. We actually were supposed to come here yesterday, but we got here and it just started pouring down, so we postponed it till today. And I think the last time we came here was, what did you say, it was about a year ago, wasn't it?
Yeah, but it was winter time, so there was obviously no foliage. Everything was easily to walk around. But it's quite shocking, really, how everything's finished.
Yeah, it's making it hard work and missing a few places, aren't we, really?
And you can't really see him anymore.
No. This is, what is it, Sam, the Neptune?
I think it's King Neptune. Because he's coming out of the, because this is a pond, obviously it's a feature. He's sat in a clam, he's got his hand grasped like he would have held a fork before now, and he's being pulled by three horses, which is indicative of King Neptune, the king of the sea.
This is like the old, this is the old entrance, I'm guessing. You can actually see the cobbled road.
Yeah, because that's where they would have brought the horse and carts through.
Yeah.
And into the
forecourt.
Yeah.
Well, you can actually see the gate tracks on the floor, so it must have been a pretty damn heavy gate. The only part remaining, this gate, seems to be just this now, doesn't it? Just that section there. And, oh no, that's the...
That just would have been a walkway.
That's the walkway you're on. And obviously this is the big part of the gate section. It's all gone. And there's some, looks like out of a pane, that, doesn't it? An original pane. Right. This doesn't get any better. Last time I was here, these stairs are wafer thin. And the light's going to go through. Do you remember last time?
Yeah, there's no support really, is there?
No. Check how thin they are. You can even see that they're bending. Alright, anyway. Oh. Jesus. Oh no. Is Bowen. It's one way of getting up.
That's got the balcony.
Yeah. See, I don't understand what is that on the side.
They maybe will have had a seat in it, and it's just like a
Do you reckon?
Covered archway.
You can actually see on there, you used to have a clock tower, you can actually see the Roman numerals on it as well. Couldn't see that last time.
No.
So that's where one of these was downstairs, and you know, on next to the gate, one of those single panes. Yeah. It's, what is it? It's iron, isn't it, this?
Yeah, and it's all embossed.
Yeah. It's amazing. It's crazy, isn't it? It's mad to think places like this just go to wreck. Like, it amazes me. It really does amaze me.
There was stairs there as well.
Was there?
I don't know.
No, I can't remember the stairs there. But it's... This is all concreted floor now, all paved flooring. So I'm really unsure of what this certain part of the building dates back to. It was pretty old. This is... I don't know. It looks a lot older than the 18s. For the sheer fact of obviously the iron work on the fireplace, and like the door frames, is like the architecture is completely different. You see obviously where the old roof used to be, and this obviously would have had stairs. You can actually see the steps, where the steps actually start. But it's now a stair to nowhere. That's
another building.
Yeah.
I don't know what though.
So this room now, I'm guessing it's like, by the looks of it, you come into this room, you've got, well, you would have had a dividing wall. Yeah, that's a fireplace there, isn't it? That. Yeah. And you've got beams going across there. It looks like that another doorway possibly would have been there. And you've got all the way around here to there, divided wall. So,
yeah.
So literally come in, it's like a room.
And that would have been, maybe it would have been storage of some sort.
Or a walk, not walkway, because that's bricked up there. That's weird, isn't it?
Yeah.
Not a thing.
No. I just got the impression it's not. You know, you go to places sometimes and you think, oh god, yeah.
Mm.
So I'm not digging it out. Fine.
We're going down.
I'm not sure how fast.
Yeah, don't we say stuff like that? Well, the top one's bowing as it is now.
Yeah, we'll walk on the edges. So you were mocking my method.
It doesn't bow as much, does it?
What?
It doesn't bow as much, does it? Is that right? Well, we've made it. Welcome, Sam. She's coming down. Whoa. The pheasants. The site surrounding the area is actually a game
reserve.
So shooting pheasants and all that stuff, which is not cool at all. It's pretty damn snide. But yeah, we've never seen that many pheasants last time we came. It was like one or two, but
they're feeding them now, aren't
they? Yeah, they're feeding now, so it's obviously the season's not to be jolly. It's mad this place, isn't it? So yeah, they're going to turn this into flats and things like that. Maybe it would have been best. I mean, I don't like seeing buildings like this get turned into flats or houses and things like that, just for the sheer fact of that you're rearranging it. And but yeah, it'd be good to see it in a great condition. But obviously, as you can see, it's not a fantastic condition. The weather looks like it's about to change as well. And it was supposed to be a really nice day today. Sam's just whacked a coat on because he thinks it's going to rain. Yeah, as it's gone pretty cold now. It's gone. Hopefully not, because it's like, you know what I mean, we came here yesterday and to get rained down pretty much, so we had to abort it. Ooh. Ah, yeah. Ah, it's really stabbed myself. Right, this is the original section now. This is the one what built back, is built on whatever I said it was, 1560. This is the original manor house, the hall, whatever you want to call it. And it's a wreck. Come on, just shit me up. You want me to jump out?
No.
No. This section here, what I've seen from posts and earlier pictures dating back, I don't know if I'm getting there. This is pretty burnt down, to be fair. This was a massive library. Let's have a look, see if we can get a shot. You can see all the cupboards and things like that, the shelves. And it's still got the wooden panelling on the side. Oh, it's just wrecked. Sad. There was something in the history about for the actual family and guests for the entertainment, what they used to do is they used to bring animals as gifts and things like that, and there was an actual pen, a building for keeping bears in for their entertainment and stuff like that, which is pretty messed up, if you ask me.
Wonder if there's any like pictures that exist, you know, family albums and stuff from the actual family.
Must be, gotta be.
Yeah.
There's gotta be, like.
You know, if we research family trees and stuff and try to find.
Yeah.
People.
See, look at that room up there. It's it looks pretty fresh.
I know, yeah.
See it all. Got the. It's like a green painting on the wall.
Yeah.
On the door.
Yeah.
It's crazy, isn't it? Yeah, there must be some. Got to be some kind of archive going on here, like you say. I wonder if you can find it in like a library or something. This door wasn't open last time we came here, so we had no entry point. So we're having a look around. I can actually see a light bulb there as well, with at the lampshade on it as well. No way. Right, this is wrecked.
Yeah.
Wow.
I'm scared to go in.
Yeah. Old stove, innit?
This was the kitchen.
Right, I'm not too convinced with this roof.
No, let me just have a quick look. Yeah, I'm on the same. And we have. Oh.
I'm just paranoid about this roof going in.
I know, but it's been this way for how long?
Could do my camera lamp to be fair. Shine a light the other way so I can see. I can get over this. Shine it down a bit.
Oh. So that just would have been storage, like the...
Alright, so I'll just put my light on because it's absolutely pitch black in here. As you can see, the roof is coming in. Hopefully not with us in it. So, what?
Would that have heated like the whole house?
Yeah, it's like an oil burner, isn't it?
No, it's like a fire. It's got a door on it, what you would have put stuff in.
Seen that?
So I wonder if you would have had some form of central heating.
Wow, wait a minute.
What?
Right, I've just seen some in the corner of my eye.
Form of central.
I'm not joking you, I thought it was like
a
rabbit or something, but it's not.
Just
really weird.
Oh, knocking on the decor. Wow. Bright pink.
Pink, Jesus. What? Yeah, it's a cellar in it. Them stairs go to the basement. Wow.
That is the biggest fire I've ever seen.
I can move over, but the floor's going in.
It's just because of all the stuff. Look at that. Yeah, they did have central heating. Look, I was right.
Yeah.
So that thing in there...
It's an oil burner, isn't it?
No, it was probably fire, coal, not oil, because it's got a door on it. It's like a furnace.
Oh, it's a boil of water.
It's a boil. It's like nowadays, my house, if you have a fire, it heats the water.
Mm.
So that's probably what it was doing. That's cool, isn't it?
There's a big fire now.
But yeah, look, it's a stork. So that was their family's emblem, it seems. And
it's got the emblem on it there, the store. Yeah.
Wow.
Just
careful
where you're walking.
Come on.
Oh,
this would have been the staircase.
Oh, no way.
Oh,
look
at the roof.
Wow. How sad. Yeah, last time I've seen the pictures, some guy was coming down the stairs. Wow, there's another staircase over there as well. How sad. Look at that. Would have been a big ass chandelier there.
Yeah.
How sad is that? You can't even access it now. I wonder why it's done that. It's just exposure all the years.
Yeah.
Rotting it away.
Yeah, especially if these windows weren't boarded and stuff. All the elements are going to get that part straight away, aren't they?
Can you imagine this though? It reminds me of Walton Hall a bit. Obviously, Walton Hall's in a better condition.
Well, yeah.
Obviously.
It's been kept preserved, hasn't it?
Yeah.
At all times. Mm. And has somebody looking after it.
Obviously, you can just picture it. It's coming up here. All the massive windows, the light coming in, and all carpeted. Big chandelier. Where? Sad, I so want to go to the rooms as well, but there's no way of accessing that now. Yeah.
This is like one of them old hoovers that you push and it picks up the dirt off the floor.
There it is. It is.
A U-bank.
Another big fire though. That's the entrance.
Yeah.
That's from where we was outside, wasn't it?
This is the big hallway.
Yeah. The whole entrance part, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's a big size of the doors on these.
Yeah, because then this would have been an off room, like a parlour. Yeah. And then through into the massive room. The family room. That nest? Yeah.
Oh my days.
It was probably on top of the chimney. Or in the middle of
it. Yeah, and it's fallen down.
Fallen down, yeah.
Don't like the size of that beam. Seen the size of that?
Yeah.
And that's fallen through.
That's the family room. That's the body of something. No, it is. Looks like it just curled up and died.
It also got a mouse.
Is it? It actually looks like it just curled up and died.
Yeah.
It's like that. Its arms are like that and its legs are like that.
Yeah. Yeah, Merrick Banks. Winston Hall. Wow.
Merrick Banks. That's what the MB stands for outside.
Oh, it does, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah. It's got a big finger on there as well. Emblem.
Fire restrictions. Milner's Peyton fire resistant. So I wonder if this is some sort of safe or...
It's got key holes on it.
Yeah, so they would have kept maybe important documents or stuff that they didn't want fire damage.
Yeah, that's what it is, isn't it?
Like a safe, really. Look at that door.
Whoa, didn't see the door behind that either. Yeah, look at that. No, it's, you know what it's like a picture thing or a post or something.
Or to keep it... No, it is. It's to keep artwork in so it doesn't get fire damage.
Oh, where's that? There it is, isn't it?
Yeah. So,
and it's got handles at the back there.
Yeah, specific pieces of art would have been put in this to keep it safe. Wow. But look at that. The dragon. That's weird. Why would you have a dragon going after a stork?
Look, there used
to be painters,
that's
an easel. Look, this is an easel. Yeah, it is. Keep hearing weird stuff, you know. How weird's that? So you've got the dragon and the actual stork, the same one that's on the door.
Yeah.
In this room. Strange, isn't it? But you don't actually see the dragon on...
On the outside of the building.
Yeah, or, nothing. Or yeah, even nothing. In like the main sections. That's just highlighting the steelwork. Little keel.
People have lifted up these and it looked like they've dug underneath. Maybe to try and find buried treasure.
It's fresh, isn't it? The sandstone.
This is metal as well.
Yeah, so it's double saved.
Jesus.
Look at the thing though, like the sandstone's like fresh. Yeah. How good is that? That's literally untouched in there, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, I've never seen a double safe before, like a double-doored safe. Another intact light bulb. And obviously that's just like a bit of a hallway. There's a cupboard in the corner there as well.
Yeah.
Which is normal.
You just stood up.
Did I?
Yeah.
Did I?
Yeah.
Nasty. I've just stood on...
Oh, it's moving. There.
It's something dead anyway, that.
Do you think so?
Yeah, something dead in this, it's fur.
And it's just decomposed and...
Yeah, I've just stood and decomposed something.
Oh, yeah.
Nasty.
God, right. There's something coming out of it.
Oh, don't be saying that.
No, I'm not joking there. Look, it's moving.
Oh, yes.
There. Oh, my God.
Nasty. Great. So I've just stood on something that's decomposing, which is pretty nasty. Felt like a bit squidgy as well.
It's a cat.
It looks like
I think I just stood on a dead cat.
No, it's not.
It's not.
It's like a badger or a raccoon.
Yeah, no, it's. I think it's a badger, I reckon.
Yeah, because
of the colourings. Yeah, nice. I think I just stood on a dead badger. Brilliant. Pretty rank and some shit growing out of it, so.
I thought it was mold. Oh, no, I can see it's fine. See its bones.
Right, can we just move, please? I'm feeling a bit sick now.
Yeah.
Oh, great.
That dead badger foot.
Furry foot.
Have you?
Looks like I got a furry foot.
Oh, badger feet.
Badger, 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 badger. Mushroom, mushroom.
I have a cat.
Whoa.
Wow. That's a telephone thingy.
Is it?
Yeah.
Is it on a circuit board?
Is it? It looks like one of those. Oh, no, telephone connection.
Yeah, because look, there's a bell up there.
Yeah.
So maybe it is, maybe it's like, which room do you want to go to? I'll put a patch through to whatever room.
Yeah, but why would it be that tall? It wouldn't be that high, would it?
Well, it depends.
Maybe it would have a... look at all them wires.
Maybe that's what it...
Maybe it was the fire alarm. And then these would go...
No, because the bell's up there.
Yeah, but maybe this would set off, depending on which room it was, and it would sound the alarm. No, I was just thinking about why the name has changed and stuff. So maybe it was the Winstanley family. And then if, say, for instance, they didn't bear a son and they bore a daughter and the daughter got married, maybe that's the name that carried on.
Yeah, true.
And maybe they had it up until the 60s.
Yeah, and they couldn't keep it.
And they couldn't keep it.
Yeah.
So maybe researching Winstanley isn't the right thing to do. Maybe we should research Merrick. Can't remember what his last name was now. You'll have to search.
Mm.
I'm thinking Merrick's family emblem was the stork.
Yeah.
And the family before, the Winstanleys, they may have been the dragon.
Possibly.
And that's why he's incorporated it into there, but he's only got it on there because that's the building they built.
Mm. Possible, isn't it?
Mm. Just trying to make sense of it.
Yeah. Well, the actual Winstanley family, they own, owned an estate in a place called Leicestershire. For those who live in the UK will know. Not sure, where is Leicestershire? It's down south somewhere, isn't it?
Yeah, it's towards south from us, yeah.
Yeah. On this site, something's been eaten up there. It's like a magpie or something. Yeah, basically on this site, there's two air raid shelters, bunker looking things. And I'm guessing they would have been built round about World War I-ish, because obviously the age of the building and things like that. And they look, it looks like a World War I shelter and not a two, because it started getting a bit more advanced then, obviously from bombs. But the whole of Lancashire was bombed in World War I by the German Zeppelin bombers, which were the giant hydrogen blimps you see on old school war footage and things like that. But I think they're too overgrown to check out. Last time we went in them, but they're only little small things. Right, so this. That's a stove underneath, isn't it?
Yeah.
And you put, make a fire under there, yeah. And that'll heat the bowl. But that's the thing, what do you call it?
It's like a cooking pot.
What are they called now? Gruff?
I'm not sure.
Giant soup bowls.
Yeah.
No, do you remember? Is it, they have them in the prisons.
And then they just take it out and slop.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's that so weird for that now?
There's the flume. That out and it would let the thingy out.
That's what it is?
Yeah, so whilst the fire's, you set the fire and you don't want it to, or you want it to be drawing.
Oh yeah, that's what it is, isn't it?
So you'd pull that out, yeah. And it would draw because the air from the top would suck.
Yeah, that's what it is, yeah.
And so the fire would go and then you would close it and then it would just heat.
But that definitely is a thingy bowl because you see these in the old jails.
Yeah.
So yeah, that's the end of this explore with Winstanley Hall. Hope you guys have enjoyed it. It's been some very interesting parts of the building that you've seen. Obviously the old fireplaces and the whole, I'm guessing what was an artwork safe. And obviously the hand-carved door and all the, what do you call it, the borders at the top with the dragon and things like that. It's quite interesting. The building is pretty wrecked as you can see as well, so I don't think we'll be coming back here at all. But it might be possibly haunted, so if you guys think it is haunted, leave a comment, because it does look pretty dodgy and haunted. Pretty spooky building. So, but we're getting off now, it's been interesting. Hope you guys enjoyed it anyway. Please like, leave your comments if you've got anything to say or, you know, what you thought of the video. And please subscribe. We'd love to have you on board, and we'll see you guys in the next video.